Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Bayer Leverkusen against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. In goal, Lukas Hradecký. Kerem Deribay starts alongside Charles Arangis in midfield, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. The lineup for the away side. In goal is Alisson. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Andrew Robertson at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Won it back with an interception. Well, this could be a match that's a duel between two players who can make life very difficult for the defenders on show today.
Well, they say sometimes you can't coach finishing, and I think in the case of these two, it might be true, because they're natural finishers. They know what to do, whether it's putting your foot through the ball or placing it. They are instinctive finishers.
Jorginho, Ronaldo! Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Now Bailey. Kai Havertz. Real opening now. Wonderful save. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Real chance now, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it, because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
It's Liverpool ahead. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Mohamed Salah. Alexander-Arnold. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. To Robertson. It's Mane coming inside. Right man in the right place here, Mane.
They've opened them up here. That's even better play to stop the chance.
It's Bailey. Havertz just a bit lax in possession. Amiri, Arangis. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Nadim Amiri. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Corner for Bayer Leverkusen. Coming up for us, Alan, another chance to see Wijnaldum's goal. Here comes the corner. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. To Robertson. It's a a bit lazy in possession. Kerem Demirbay. Kai Havertz. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Henderson. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Terrific tackle. Arangis. Demirbay. Kai Havertz. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Bailey! And there is the goal that puts them level. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Gomez. Wijnaldum. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Wijnaldum.
Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that.
Mane! It's bounced back off the bar.
Could argue they were just a bit unlucky, weren't they, with that effort, so close to going ahead.
Kai Havertz striding forward purposefully. Henderson. It's Mane. It's Liverpool now, with the ball out wide. Fabinho. Must take the lead here. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close.
Mane! A goal for Liverpool. Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the...
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, it's good first-half performance from him, and not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? Jordan Henderson. Virgil van Dijk. To Robertson. Van Dijk. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Going forward with real purpose now. Nadim Amiri, Demirbay. The build-up is patient. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Trying to get the ball in behind. Now they've won it here. Salah! And the goalkeeper, Radetzky,
keeps that one out.
Cut out the pass. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Could whip it in from here.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much... more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Mohamed Salah. Henderson. Fabinho. Sadio Mane.
Mane!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Very good positioning by the defender.
Jordan Henderson. And Sadio Mane.
In behind the defenders. It's Mane, the main man again with the goal.
He has become such an accomplished finisher.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he? Really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Read the intentions.
As we can see, Liverpool well ahead in the possession stakes. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now, taking on the defenders. It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. Volland. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, they've got him behind here. Pushed back out into play. And he's flagged offside. Joe Gomez. Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Gomez. Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Fabinho. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Wijnaldum.
Mane.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Here's Andrew Roberts. Fabinho. Henderson. Oh, it could be off. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Arangiz.
Diaby. Threading it through. Intercepted here.
Wijnaldum. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Fabinho. He could take them on here. Chance to work it from the flanks. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Diaby. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Room in which to attack. Kai Havertz.
With great vision here. Is this the moment?
Got in the way. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that. Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. By Leverkusen, winning that ball back well. Kerem Demirbay. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Good strong tackle. Robertson. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Arangiz. Havertz. Bellarabi.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
And the referee has ended it here. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here. Strong start for the club.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium.
Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Delighted to be with you.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Bayer Leverkusen against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Havertz. Arangis. Kai Havertz.
Looking for goal now. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Well, here comes the corner.
Good interception. Wijnaldum.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
And the interception is a vital one.
Here's Wijnaldum.
On the attack here
is Sadio Mane. Mohamed Salah. Now with Wijnaldum.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Demir Bay. Great ball. Kerem Demir Bay.
Volland! The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good range in his passing. Roberto Firmino.
It's good play, this.
This could be it.
An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition.
It's Liverpool who score.
Waltz through there, nobody near him.
So away we go at 1-1.
Havertz.
Kerem Demir Bay.
How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Havertz. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Kai Havertz. Arangis. Bellarabi. Trying to find an opportunity. Wijnaldum. It's Mane. Robinho, Henderson, it's Salah now, Henderson, Mohamed Salah, so easy in possession, Sadio Mane,
a great chance to go in front.
Volland. Kai Havertz, an opportunity here, there's some space to work the ball into, that's cut out. Henderson, now Sadio Mane, Jordan Henderson, it's Salah now.
That's good passing, probing.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
They can be quick on the break now.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Havertz. Bellarabi. Get nearby.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team.
A real chance here. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Roberto Firmino. To Robertson. Wijnaldum. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. It's Mane.
Henderson.
Mohamed really in the clear now. In on goal. Salah! Can't hang on to it, the keeper.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
He's won it back, easily. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance. Wijnaldum!
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Good interception there. And he's dispossessed.
Goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Get me a bye. Leon Bailey. That's a great interception.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say on the best of form.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Here's Andrew Roberts. Fabinho.
Jordan Henderson.
Wijnaldum.
Henderson.
Found good room out here.
Fabinho,
and he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. Havertz. Kai Havertz.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Henderson. Jordan Henderson. It's Sadio Mane. And they cut it out. Volland. Kai Havertz. Excellent attacking play here. It can open up the opposition now.
Pulls it back rather than crosses.
Here they are, still probing away.
Neatly intercepted.
Guiding it through the defenders. The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane. Arangis. Diaby. Bellarabi. Arangis. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane.
Can he finish?
He stopped it pretty creditably, I think.
In goes the corner.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Wijnaldum.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Henderson.
Kerem Demirbay.
Diaby. Bellarabi. Cut out the pass. It's Mane.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage. But he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into row Z, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
Patiently building up.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Won it back with a strong challenge. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Fabinho. Henderson. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Get me a bye.
Players do get lifted by supporters, by crowds, and this lot are doing their very best to urge their team on in search of this equaliser.
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Get me a bye. Bellarabi.
Volland! Got in the way.
Henderson. Henderson.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Players up in support if he needs them. It's Salah now.
He's won it back easily. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. It's Sadio Mane.
Arangiz. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Liverpool take over possession again.
And it is Firmino who gets the ball to feet in a deeper position.
Mane! It's Liverpool who scored!
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Get me a bye.
Arangiz.
Volland.
Threads it through. Could pull one back here.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Bellarabi. Volland.
Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition.
It's all over. There is the final whistle.
No slip-ups, going into the game in a good position, and they've improved that.